वसुदेवसुतं देवं कंसचारुरमर्दनं देवकी परमानन्दं कृष्णं वन्दे जगद्गुरुम्।
पवित्री क्रियान्नो विपू वपुमित्र पुत्री
पवित्री क्रियानो
वपुमि
वपुमि
पवित्री क्रियानो वपुमित्र पुत्री परप्रेम पात्री
परप्रेम पात्री
द्रव
ब्रह्म गात्री
अघानां
ललित्री
जगत्क्षेम
धात्री
पवित्री क्रियानो वपु मित्र पुत्री ప్రకాశమంటే చెప్తున్నాను ఇంకోసేపు పాట చేస్తున్నాను అంట ఆయన చూస్తాడు కదా ఏమనుకుంటాడు ఆయన
నువ్వు పాట చేస్తాను
జస్ట్ బై రిమెంబరింగ్ హర్ ఈవెన్ వన్స్ అన్లిమిటెడ్ నెంబర్ ఆఫ్ సిన్స్ Not only that, Lavitri,
the
heart is fully purified. Jagat Shema Dhatri. So just by our presence on this planet, this whole universe has become purified. Pavitri Kriyano. Vapur Vitra Putri. She is the daughter of Surya Dev. So I... respectfully for my obeisances the desert of Uli Devta that continuously serving the lotus feet of Jamuna Devi because she is directly descended from Goloka Vrindavan.
Of course it's a replica kada
naturally because Krishna has to walk through that immediately after his born.
Immediately after his birth, Krishna wants to touch Yamuna.
Touch Yamuna.
He gets carried in the basket. And Yamuna is very, very turbulent. As long as the waves rise and touch the toe of Krishna, which is coming out of that basket.
Yamuna loni na main that touchindi Vasudeva. But ikkada Gokul Vrindavan kada.
వృందావన్ నుంచి మథుర నుంచి వాస్ గారెడ్ అక్కడ ఉంది మథుర విశ్రామ్ ఘాట్ ఉంది కదా
సో బట్
తా పెద్దంది యమున ఆగ్ర వరకు
ఉంది వెనెవర్ లార్డ్ కృష్ణ హిమ్సెల్ఫ్ ఫీల్స్ సెపరేషన్ ఫ్రమ్ రాధ ఆర్ ఫీల్స్ సమ్ యూని బావ్ హి ఆల్వేస్ కమ్స్ అండ్ టేక్స్ బాత్ ఇన్ యమున సమ్మర్ సీజన్ రాధ అండ్ కృష్ణ దే have their intimate pastimes with the Jamuna in the evening time. So in that way, Jamuna is continuously, by her waters, she is nourishing the grass. And she is a servant of even the cows, the cowherd boys. Her other names are Kalindi.
Kalindi
and Jamuna. In that way, in the middle of the Jamuna here, Lord Krishna takes that same kind of boat, takes the gopis to cross. I told you that past time. He creates some storm, darkness, closer to us. That is the divine past time. And Keshi Ghat, he plays his flute. Keshi, was a horse demon who was sent by Kansa. Just by walking, the whole Vrindavan started turbulating. Huge! His hair was touching the clouds. It was such a huge
demon.
Just by his walking, there was earthquake. There were gopis get miscarriage. There were pregnant gopis. Everybody was fearful when Keshi came. But just before Keshi came, Madhu Mangal wanted, he told Krishna, "Oh Krishna, you are only enjoying in Braja, I am not enjoying. All the gopis are giving you kheer and milk and sweets and so many nice garlands and so many nice dresses. And nobody is even looking at me. So Krishna, I also want to get recognition. I also want to get all the worship. I am your intimate sikha, I am always with you. Why you are forgetting me?" Krishna says, "What do you want?" That "I want to become you." Krishna says, "How?" He says, "Give me a dress, and give me a flute, give me a pickup feather, give me a mukut. I will wear everything, then the gopis will give everything to me. They will fan me, they will give me betulas, they will give me fruits, everything." So, Madhu Mangal. Krishna says, "Oh, that's very easy, take it." So, he gave everything to Madhu Mangal. And Madhu Mangal, wearing everything, said, "Now I'll go out in Vrindavan." So all the gopis will then come.
I have become Krishna.
So he went out, but instead of the gopis, who came?
Keshi.
Keshi. The horse demon, who looked like a thunderstorm. He came.
Keshi mistook him for Krishna, I think, because of his dress and flute.
There is only one description, that he has peacock feather, he is yellow with He is a small child. Madhu Mangal is too smaller. So he thought he is Krishna. So that day Madhu Mangal was just standing here next to Keshi Kadi. He was just about to leave actually. At that time Keshi came and he said, "Kill, kill, kill!" He came with his full power. He came and then he turned his feet back. He came to Madhu Mangal. And with his feet he was about to kick Madhu Mangal to death. Madhu Mangal could not take that kind of kick. Immediately Krishna pulled him.
Pulled the Keshi.
No, Madhu Mangal.
For safety.
He stood between the path. He said, "Who are you?"
Sare kuch hai in the video la.
Did not answer this question. He just took his legs and rotated
him.
He rotated him till that time he's dead.
Dead.
When you rotate a person, then the prana goes from the heart till the head and then goes out. Like, you know, if you rotate, then if you see a drop of water, if you keep it rotate, the water goes out.
Spreads.
Centripetal.
Centrifugal and centripetal.
Rotated. Soul. Died. Threw him out.
This is the last time.
Madhu Mangal said, "This is the last time I am becoming Krishna." Never again.
How many times he tried, he wants to become Krishna?
Only once. Only and once. Best lesson he got out of it.
From that day onwards, this god came to be known as Keshi Varma. And also when Krishna comes in with Radha, after taking bath in the Jamuna, he decorates the hair of Radha. Here, so Keshava. He became Keshava. Keshava, he became Keshi.
Right.
Where Krishna decorates the hair of Radha.
And the demon's name is also Keshi.
Keshi. That is the first why he became Keshi.
Second, Ala Ghat, Prakashandam Ghat, Suraj Ghat, Korea Ghat, Jugal Ghat. Like starting from the Pradakshina Mark. Dusar Ghat, Naya Ghat, Sriji Ghat, Bihar Ghat, Durawar Ghat, Nagari Das Ghat, Bhima Ghat, Andh Ghat, Tehri Vara Ghat, Imli Ghat, Imli Talav, Bardhwan Ghat, Marwar Ghat, Ranavat Ghat, Shringar Ghat, opposite Shringar Vat.
Yes.
Ganga Mohan Ghat, Govind Ghat, Himmat Bahadur Ghat, Cheer Ghat, opposite Cheer. హనుమాన్ ఘాట్, భ్రమర్ ఘాట్, కిషోర్ రాణి ఘాట్, పండవర్ ఘాట్, కేశి ఘాట్ అండ్ నౌ అహెడ్ ఆఫ్ కేశి ధీర సమీర్ ఘాట్.
యూ
హ్యావ్ టు సీ దట్ ప్లేస్ ధీర సమీర్, ఇట్స్ అ వెరీ బ్యూటిఫుల్ ప్లేస్. దెన్ దెర్ ఇస్ టేకరి రాణి ఘాట్ అండ్ పాణి ఘాట్, ఆది బద్రి ఘాట్, రాజ్ ఘాట్.
Whole
right. Jamuna goes like a crescent moon around Vrindavan.
Right. So it covers like a half moon.
Yeah, crescent. Half of Vrindavan like.
I'm a chida.
She starts from Jamunotri in the Himalayas. But she's actually started, she started to come to Vrindavan.
Oh.
She wanted to participate in the Lord's pastimes. So that is why.
So from Himalayas it starts, Yamunotri, it starts from Yamunotri, no? Himalayas, right.
Ganga, before Gauranga did the pastimes in Mayapur in Navadvip, before that Jamuna was considered much more... Before that Jamuna was is considered much more glorious than Ganga. Because Ganga was the Charanamrit of the Lord when that Vamana avatar. You know, he broke, then Brahma, with the Kamandalu, he washed the feet of Vamana avatar. So the water came down as Ganga. When Vamana broke the covering with his third feet,
right.
Then Brahmaji washed, his feet went up to Brahmaloka. So Brahmaji put his Kamandalu water to wash his feet. That when mixed that with the Karana Sagar, the Sagar which is on the borderline, the Viraja. That water.
హరి నామైవకేవలం కలౌ నాస్త్యైవ 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 గతిరన్యథా